the 24th of April, 2024. Failing golf courses should be reimagined for the many, not the few. When inner city land for housing or other community purposes is in short supply, aren't all those lush fairways a luxurious use of land we no longer can sustain?